One more. Sit down, Dave.
You know many parishes that start with a standalone stewardship council and a parish council, a finance council, and do everything that you're suggesting and build up stewardship, but for the sake of your goal of permeating all activities in the parish, make another movement of combining the parish council and the stewardship council for two purposes, not to lessen the importance of stewardship, but to increase the importance of stewardship so that it will more permeate. And two, from the point of view that no activity of the parish council is not stewardship if you look at stewardship from a comprehensive point of view.
That's a great question. Clearly, if you want it to permeate, you need the parish pastoral council working with you. Because they're the folks that sort of overview, they see the large view of the parish, and they can ensure that stewardship is, in fact, in place, whereas the stewardship council by itself may not. So there has to be close cooperation among the stewardship council, the finance council, and the parish pastor council in any event. What you're saying maybe suggests that the stewardship council might be more effective as a subcommittee, or a committee, rather, of the pastoral council. Some parishes do have their pastoral council also serve as a stewardship council. It's not a bad idea from what you're suggesting about the need for coordination and so on. I just think it gives short shrift to the importance of stewardship in the parish. I like to see it stand alone and say, okay, this is so important, we have a special commission for this. And pastoral council, you have a role, you do planning, you do oversight, but stewardship is also important. That's my personal preference, in all honesty. Who wants the last word? Dave does. All right. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Chuck. I appreciate taking time away from your family and grading papers. He was telling me he's got a lot of work to do in the airport and on the plane today to come and share your stewardship knowledge with us. If I could just ask you to remain in here for a few more minutes, we're going to have a closing prayer. And then we'll send you on your way to enjoy what looks like a beautiful day. So it'll start in a few minutes. Thank you.